With the rapid development of the internet, whether you're a gamer, content creator, or small business owner, I bet you'd love lightning-fast network speeds, right? Well, it's time to set up a 10G LAN to significantly boost your network performance. In this video, we will take you step-by-step to build a 10G LAN. If you're interested, just keep watching. The most important thing to build a 10G LAN is a switch. We recommend using a 10G fiber switch. For a high-speed network like 10G, fiber is the best choice. It avoids crosstalk and supports long-distance transmission. There is no crosstalk, and it supports long-distance transmission. I know there are 10G RJ45 switches out there. The 10G RJ45 switch's application is very limited. Using Ethernet cables can lead to significant signal loss over short distances. For this setup, we're using the S5300 series switches. This one has 8 2.5G PoE ports and 4 SFP plus 10G ports, making it super convenient for both Ethernet and fiber connections. The other one has 24 2.5G PoE ports and 6 10G SFP plus ports. Besides the switches, we also need a pair of optical modules. Here, we're using 10G SR modules. With a transmission distance of 300 meters, they can meet the needs of most families. In order to connect them, we also need to prepare an optical fiber cable, OM3 or OM4. Okay, let's set this up. First, we'll connect the router to the network. Plug in the switch, and you'll see the indicator lights turn on. Then, connect the router to the switch using an Ethernet cable. When the light turns on, it means the connection is successful. Next, insert the SFP module into the 10G port and connect one end of the fiber cable. After that, insert the other SFP plus module into the second switch and connect the other end of the fiber cable. That's it for the fiber part. Now, connect your computer using an Ethernet cable when the light turns on. Okay, let's refresh the web page, and now the connection is successful. Also, if you want to get 10G network speeds on your PC or workstation right away, you also need to buy and install a 10G network card and switch connection. In addition to the computer, if you want to add other devices such as AP or IP camera, you can connect them through the network cable, because the RJ45 port of the switch is a PoE port, which can be directly powered. But you should note that only if your device also supports PoE can it be powered directly through the network cable. If your devices don't support PoE, you'll need to plug them into a separate power. If you're curious about how to use a PoE switch to power PoE devices, we've covered that in one of our previous videos. If you're interested, click the link above to check it out and learn more. Well, that's it. The above is the whole process of using two fiber switches to build a 10G LAN. For users who need a high-speed and stable network, this is definitely a good solution. If you find this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tutorials like this. If you are interested in 10G products, welcome to visit qsfptech.com.